Thank you so much for joining in, everybody. You make the blind man see. You make the crippled man to walk. You make it possible. Morning, good afternoon, wherever you are watching me from. I just felt to throw this chill, you know, the world is really seeing good some changes, and I just wondered, what exactly are you doing with yourself when you see what is happening in our world? But you know, I'm reminded that it is in us to be responsible citizens. So I just felt tonight's topic is about responsibility and having love. Having love. I've been chilling on a Friday. Thank you so much, David Hawk, for watching. And thank you so much. The song says, Lord, you are the most. So I do love to chill. Thank you so much. Being responsible, what does being responsible mean to you in your life? And so I felt that I just wanted to throw that into our lives. Being responsible citizens and good citizens. And so I felt that being good citizen. Leah Carol, let me invite you. Okay, I'm adding you, Leah Carol. Hello, can I see you, Leah? Thank you so much, Leah. Sing along. Being responsible, what does it mean to you in your life? And let us spread the word of being responsible citizen wherever you are, from whichever country you're watching me from. Thank you, Nigeria. Thank you, London. And indeed, thank you, Kenya, for coming on board. So I throw this wonderful song to you because I just felt that we needed to chill among so many things that is happening. I know everybody's been telling me, when am I coming in? And it's at JNM 1000 talk show, at JNM 1000 talk show. Send in your songs indeed. Yes, today I'll just be on here for just briefly today. But being responsible citizens means just being responsible, and it just means being that. I love you all from wherever you're watching. And yes, thank you so much, Ola Ide Ola Yinka. You want that song back? Yes, okay, that is back. So I will play it back for you. And it's absolutely a wonderful song. I love it as well. Ta 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 ta. What does what is happening? And I love peace things. Yes, I'm an African queen, and of course an African princess. You know, I love being hallowed be thy name. La 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 la. Hallowed. And indeed, African Wonder Woman. Hallowed be thy name. That everything's gonna be okay. You are the father to the fatherless. You are the father to the fatherless. And a miracle working God. You make the blind man see. You make the crippled people to be walking. And you're a family to us. You make the possible possible. want the truth in our minds. Thank you. Thank you so much. At JNM 1000, at JNM 1000. And if you've not subscribed to my channel, if you've not been to my YouTube channel, please go to my YouTube channel. I thank you so much. My YouTube channel is just like my name in Facebook, Juliet Makgapila. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. Hi. Hallowed be thy name. I woke up strong. So I'm asking you all to be responsible citizens wherever you are in the country, whichever country you're watching me from. Are you responsible citizens? I love you all. Let us spread love into this world. And I love you all. Hey, hey. Hello, be thy name. Hello. I have the truth in my mind. Sing Nebuchadnezzar or something along that side. Chris, how have you been? You are the Most High, and indeed. And you know, one of the things of being responsible is understanding in life we are responsible now, not in future. Because you never know about tomorrow. So, Samson, I want to appreciate you for joining my show today. It's a JNM 1000 talk show. A JNM 1000 talk show. And indeed, I've also got a website now. It's called Social Talking Point. If you'd love to send your stories, please send your stories. I will put in my website there. So start putting in your stories and sending in your stories as well. Simon, Asante sana. Emily Blake, I welcome you to my show. Thank you so much for joining in. And Princess and Kim D. Lim, I love you as well. Being responsible citizen. I do love gospel indeed. I love all kinds. When you get to know me, you will get to know my taste. And I will say it's a good night from me. And indeed, if you've not logged in into my show, please do log into my show. Today's topic was all about being responsible and what it means to be a responsible citizen. Give me your thoughts about that. Jean Coleman, thank you so much. And I have seen your comments and I thank you for the work that you're doing. So I really thank you for joining me tonight. If you don't mind, tell me which country you are from. Many, many thanks for coming in from Nigeria. I really want to thank you for that. I love it. Okay, baby. You know, what is making me happy? Because I love being happy. Smiles, you know. Whenever you're happy, everybody is happy. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, being responsible citizen. Let us be responsible citizen in this world. Whenever you're a responsible citizen, the world smiles. That is the most important thing. At JNM 1000, and indeed, you're only one African Wonder Woman. Indeed. Indeed. Azaya, thank you so much. Yes, Lord. Ola Yinka, tell me a story. What is happening to you? That everything is gonna be okay. Oh yes, everything should be okay. When we are responsible citizens, everything becomes responsible. Indeed. And by the way, as we are thinking about responsibility, I want to remember the family of George Floyd. So please, let us remember his family and let us remember where the world is today. So, you know. When we are responsible citizens, be responsible. Thank you. I thank you all. Emily Blake, thank you so much. I I woke up strong. Let us wake up strong every single day. But on top of all that, look after your neighbors. I'll be chilling on a Friday. What's my best day? People are asking me. You can guess that one. I don't have to give you an answer. For me, apart from Mondays, every day is a good day. It's only Monday I struggle. I don't like Mondays though. But anyway, we should make every day a good day. I send my energy. It's called vibration. Vibration. Frequency. Enjoy it. Indeed. See you later, love. I love you, all of you. And you know what? When we are responsible citizens, things work better. Love flows like water. Thank you for that. Tomorrow, don't worry. Tomorrow, if you'd like to join my show, I'm also doing shows now, as you know. I've been doing them for a while. If you'd like to give me a call with a good topic as well, telephone number is +44 77 423 8405 to your one and only Juliet Mahabila, the one and only at JNM 1000 Talk Show. Thank you so much, Nkemdilim. Hi, Tara. Good night, everybody. I love you all. See you later. Let's catch up tomorrow. My show is normally every Thursdays. That is when my show is normally. Usually around 7 o'clock, you will find me. And I just love that time. So if I miss tomorrow, but always keep an eye on my Facebook and you will always see. On top of that, I've now got a studio, but the studio is closed for now. Yeah. So it's a good evening from myself. And it's a goodbye. Good night, everybody. Thanks for joining me. That was just... And oh, by the way. Okay, you want that? You are living. I don't know what your evening is like, but mine's just chilled. I just felt to chill. And I love to chill. You only have one life. Remember that. You only have one life. Remember that. Live it every single day. Don't wait for tomorrow. Tomorrow will bring itself a good day. So today is today. Tomorrow is tomorrow. I tell you what. So yes. I'm playing that one more time. When I love something, you know, when you love something, you become responsible as well. I love it. You know, somebody always says to me, oh, I love it. Oh, I love myself. Of course, you've got to love yourself. If you don't love yourself, nobody will love you. You've got to start loving yourself. Love yourself, then other people will love you. Remember, I said that to you. Don't let anybody know that they think that... wait until... You know, some people always wait there. No, don't wait for anybody. Make yourself happy. When you start making yourself happy and loving yourself, you become responsible. Self-responsibility starts with yourself. That everything is gonna be alright. You are the father to the fatherless. If you've not got father, or you're feeling down and anything, remember, you've got to start it with yourself. And remember, there is the world. Remember, don't wait for anything. Just enjoy the world. When you start enjoying the world, just the way, everything just flows. Learn to understand this. Oh, ta-da-da-da-da. And this is just for me to say, you know, I will say good evening. Somebody's saying don't leave yet. Yes, I have to go, you know. Da-da. Don't worry. it's sometimes we all get anxious. Somebody's asking me a question, what if you're anxious? We all get anxious, you know, not every day is a good day. But what I can encourage you is when you begin to have those negative thoughts, or when you begin to have like those kind of energy, or that energy that is really making you feeling, you know, you're not really happy, what you do is tune your mind into something that is different and something that's good memories, and that will always change your frequency. So I hope I've answered that one. You want to know when my best day is? When you say my best day, I did answer that one earlier on. Thank you so much, everyone who is watching. I've seen you. Chero, 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 I love you. I've always seen all the stuff that you're doing in America or somewhere in Kenya. I love you to bits. All of you, thank you so much for tuning in. And I'm going to say, hello. And if you've not tuned in into my YouTube, I will know. Please tune in into my YouTube, because this is always in my YouTube. It will go to my YouTube as well. And indeed, I welcome George Nderito all the way in Kenya. I really welcome you. And thank you so much for the work that you've done. I met you as well in France or somewhere in Belgium. But I send greetings to you, everybody. You know, another thought is toxic thoughts drives your energy very low. Remember that as well. You know, when you've got toxic thoughts, your energy level goes like this. Oh yeah, that's the other thing. Whenever you get friends who are not responsible, learn to understand the difference between friends who are responsible and who are irresponsible. And today it was, I was talking about responsibility. Whenever you find people are irresponsible around you, just remember that those people who are around you and they're irresponsible, sometimes if you're around them too long, you begin to become like them. So it's always good to know your boundaries. So I'm adding that to you. Responsibility comes with boundaries, and always remember that as well. So Scotch Alich Asante Sana, welcome to my show as usual. So I'm gonna say it's a good night from me. Until tomorrow, tune in tomorrow. If you're in tomorrow, I will post in, and I'll let you know when is my usually my program is usually on my program is usually on a Thursday, but because of this COVID-19, I have not really had it like on a regular day, so it's just spontaneous for me. Because I love to go by the flow. Whatever my head tells me, sometimes I just say to you, that's what's going to be. So tonight's topic is responsibility. And how are you responsible? What can you say you do to become responsible? How are you a responsible citizen in this world? Do you do things that are very irritating to people? Is that being responsible? So what can I say to you? If you haven't been responsible in this world, I want to reignite that in your spirit. I want to give you a reflection upon your life so that you're able to to just reflect. And when you're respectful, you know, when you're responsible, you become respectful. Your integrity as well grows. And, you know, you learn to listen to people. Be around people that love you. I welcome Jean Bones. I love you and thank you always for all the programs you do as well. And I do love you all. Send me on fire. I tell you what. Here I am. So good night from me. See you later, everybody. Bye-bye. At JNM1000 and, of course, African Wonder Woman. If I've also got my page as well, which is the African Wonder Woman page. So goodbye, everybody. Good night. Somebody is saying no, stay on. I need to go home as well. Just almost there. Thank you so much for all the questions, and I want to appreciate every single one of you. David, many, many thanks again for coming. And Leah Caro, all the way from Kenya. It's a good night from me. See you later. Bye-bye. Mwah. African Wonder Woman. See you later.